Hey all, welcome to ShareTrek. This is Raj here. Today I'm going to talk about a whole series of videos that I'm going to make on ViiV Healthcare because they have some promising therapies which we have not covered before. Let's get started. Welcome back, friends. Let's go to the website of ViiV Healthcare and look at their new medicines in progress. As you can see here, we are in the ViiV Healthcare website. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 candidates that we want to talk about. And the first one is VH3810109. This is a broadly neutralizing antibody, BNAB, and it tries to latch on to the part of HIV which goes and latches on to CD4 receptor. So that's what this particular therapy does, and it's being studied in conjunction with cabotegravir. Then we have GSK3640254, which is a HIV maturation inhibitor, and GSK1265744 with cabotegravir, which is a HIV integrase inhibitor. And then we have VH3739937, which is a HIV maturation inhibitor. And we have VH4004280, which is a HIV capsid protein inhibitor. Of these, the first two are in phase two, and I'm going to cover them first, and then we'll work our way down, and subsequent videos will have these as the main topics. I'm going to start off with VH3810109 in my next video. My schedule has become quite hectic. I'm trying to ramp up the number of videos I do every week for the HIV channel. And the last time I did that was I ramped up from one video to two, and it took me almost 2 or 3 weeks to get into a rhythm. Now I'm trying to go from two videos to three per week, and I'm going to face a little bit of struggles and then I'll settle down into a rhythm. So please bear with me. And that's the announcement I wanted to make in this video. I'll catch up with you again next week. Thanks and have a great day. Bye for now.